Right now, I would like to quickly talk about somebody that is going to show up at your house. And hello, everyone. I welcome you to the Gospel with Ishmael. You see, like, there are two things that I can point out about showing up at your house. You know, there are times where people, almost like when you can say, people, when you need help, you don't know where to find them. At a time where you don't need them, they know where to show up. That is why I like the fact that Abraham was home in chapter 18 of the book of Genesis when those three angels came and he showed them hospitality. Had he not been home, had he not shown them hospitality, a lot could have happened. Listen, there are some people that when they show up in your life changes forever. I can also speak that ever since I met that person, that is how this all began. Some people, if you can look at them in your life, you will see that they were God sent. They were destiny helpers, because you realize had they not shown up at that time, that one almost coincidental decision, it changed everything forever. Let me tell you, and there are those that when they show up, things fall apart to the point where you wish, I wish I was not at home when they came. Had they not found me, I would have avoided them. This wouldn't be like this. That's why I say anyone that is to come at your house, is to come into your life and to ruin you, I cancel them. May God prevent it one way or another in Jesus' mighty name. And those that are going to be beneficial, may you not miss them when they come. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Let them show up. If they come tomorrow, may they find you. If they are coming next week, next month, next year, next hour, it does not matter. May they find you, be it that they are sent from God. In Jesus' name, amen. Also, you can book an appointment with me. My details are in the comment section below. See you next time.